Namaste students. Students, you like to listen the story? Okay, then today I am going to tell you the story. The story name is Thirsty Crow. What is our story name? The Thirsty Crow. Now I am going to tell you the story with action. You have to practice the same actions and learn the story. Okay, now listen carefully. Once there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there, but he could not get the water. At last, he saw a pot with very little water. The crow could not drink the water. Then he got an idea. He collected some stones and dropped them into the pot one by one. Water came up. Crow drank the water and flew away happily. Cow, 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 cow. Moral of the story is never